tired of this mess. Tipsy, I'm subject to dissociative tendencies. Old kisses trace my whispers, and the audience watches intently as I wake up numb. They're all voluntarily modified, deified, and tossed aside by their own idea of sentiments, but they'll never let you know that. Stinging dust from floorboards is welcomed into my aspiration as my wasted fingers yearn for more noise. Carol sand is tucked while playing the tune. The trepidation rising, I find it all so surprising. And boldness is my cheeks pouring out of my sockets this time. Sinking floor and shallow breaths, clenching teeth and cold sweat finally making sense. Here we are straying too far, I'm worried this time, and maybe I'm okay with that. It beats the monotony I've faced for a decade now. Empty would mean nothing when you're at my window, even if you're in my doorway. And all these years seem to have gone right down the drain. Stinging dust from floorboards is welcomed into my respiration as my blistered fingers yearn for more noise. Callous sand is tucked while playing the tune. The trepidation rising, I find it all so surprising. And boldness is my cheeks pouring out of my sockets this time. You were meeting and verminous letters and journals are thrown across the room today, branded as a threat to any library, but they don't taste nice to me. I'd rather consume your words directly as you hand them to me from your tongue. But I don't have the heart or the guts to say that, and I hate it. Every noise I hear and sound you make, anything that you do repeats a loop for me. Keep your eyes on me, the lights switch back on and so do I. Stinging dust from floorboards is welcomed into my respiration as my blistered fingers yearn for more noise. Carol sand is tucked while playing the tune.